Hi, this is a short Audacity tutorial. What we're going to do is use the noise removal tool. If you use your computer as a recording device, your computer has a fan. And any kind of fan in a recording environment gives you this whine in the background that you don't want. And so if you have this whine in any of your audio, it's probably from your fan. So there's a very easy way to remove this with Audacity. It's called the noise removal tool, and it's up here in effects and down here on noise removal. So before we use it though, what you need to do is find a section of your audio that is the noise that you want removed. Now if I went over here and selected this audio, that's not going to work for me. I need to have just the noise and nothing else, because what's going to happen, and I'll show you here, the noise removal tool needs a profile of that noise that you want to get rid of. So it's going to sample this noise and it's going to filter it out. So I've selected the sample that I want. That's the noise sample. I'm going to get the noise profile. The machine does that, analyzes that sample. And now what I'm going to do is select the portion of the audio that I want to remove the noise from. So I'm removing that fan noise from all of my voice part that's right here. So you go back up to effect, go down to noise removal. Now you've already gotten the noise profile, so you don't need to do this again. In step two, the machine analyzes the noise and sets these values for you already. I've never really had much of a problem with the default settings. If it doesn't remove the noise in the way that you'd like, or you want to just experiment with what it does, mess around with these levels and you can get some different effects or remove more of the noise. It's going to do what I want, I already know that, so I'm just going to hit OK. If you want, you can preview it. It'll let you know.
So this is just an example to get rid of.
Okay, so I can hear that fan noise, that whine that's usually in the background is gone, so I'm going to click OK. The machine thinks for a little bit, removes the noise, and we're good to go. So it sounds
like that,
and that's it.